I am so excited. This looks beautiful. Some of the work that you guys never see us do, because it's not on property at Big Cat Rescue, is taking care of all of the rental properties that support the cats. So there are a number of parcels of property across 5 counties that we rent out or sell to help support Big Cat Rescue. And I'm gonna show you the before pictures of this place, but it was a wreck, an absolute wreck. It's got a new roof, it's got new everything, absolutely everything. And it smells nice. Oh, I love it.
You can walk, it's got another layer of dust.
It's gonna take a lot of mopping to get up all of it. Look at that beautiful kitchen. So they put in hardwood floors, all new cabinets, and it's got a master bedroom and a master bath down at the other end, and then I think there's 3 bedrooms. 3. Cole and Marmalade will be moving in, so they'll each have their own bedroom. And I guess they'll have to get 2 more cats. Hughes and Foster's has all brand new bathrooms. Brand new air conditioning. Built a nice pantry. It's got a nice indoor laundry room with a door to the outside.
Maybe just come back to
the dining area. And out there, they got a porch. All new paint on the floors. Master bedroom has 2 closets. His and hers. His and Miss Larger hers. And then the master bathroom is like the size of a bedroom. This thing's huge. I guess we're gonna need a mirror on the wall here. It's on 1/2 acre, sits next to the sanctuary. I love it!
Hey.